Showtime, boys and girls. Let's make it a good one.
This is Thunder.
This could get ugly.
This is Goblin.
Marcus Kurita's eldest son Alexander has rallied a number of disparate Ronin forces and has raided Radstadt. He's hoping to find hidden Combine military caches lost during the Fourth Succession War. If he's successfully able to acquire these hidden stockpiles, he could resupply the faltering Ronin forces and further prolong this war. We cannot allow that to happen. The First Cavalry have been in system and holding his forces at bay for the past 2 months. But they're a lightweight reconnaissance unit without the firepower needed to bring an end to Alexander's Ronin. We need to secure a beachhead so that we can land our assault forces and relieve the Cavalry. Forge us a path, Commander. Taking out their communications towers will allow us to deploy reinforcements to the field. Destroy them if they provide a valid target of opportunity.
Target destroyed.
Nailed them.
New target, Grasshopper.
Coordinating fire on your target.
Roger. destroyed.
Focusing on target.
Target acquired.
is Thunder. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
I love this job.
Thank you.
converging on your position to take you out. Clear the field and secure the LZ.
Of the first tier. We have just breached atmosphere and will be planet side shortly. Have all commanding officers report to my dropship immediately. I want a sit rep on all Ronin activity on Radstadt.
Acknowledged, Overstay. We'll be there. Happy to receive the relief.
We'll be right back. don't notice your need for skilled pilots.